symptoms being reported all over the city. The Centers for Disease Control have confirmed that people are turning into zombies. Any corpse with its brain still intact will still function. The zombie body must be deactivated, and officials say the only way to deactivate is the removal of the zombie head.